Cold plates have been involved in electronics cooling as far back as the 1960s, when they were used in the spacecrafts for the NASA Apollo missions. Today, they are used to cool electronics in a variety of industries. Cold plates provide localized cooling of power electronics by transferring heat from the device to a liquid that flows to a remote heat exchanger and dissipates into either the ambient or to another liquid in a secondary cooling system. Compared to air cooling, liquid cold plates provide more efficient performance and enable major reductions in the volume and weight of power electronics. At their most basic level, cold plates are metal blocks, generally aluminum or copper, that have inlets and outlets and internal tubing to allow liquid coolant to flow through. More advanced cold plates feature mini-channels to lower thermal resistance or use nanofluids as a coolant to improve the heat transfer capabilities. Cold plates are placed on a component that requires cooling, absorbing and dissipating the heat from the component to the liquid that is then cycled through the system. Cold plates are an integral part of closed-loop liquid cooling. This system is defined as a high-capacity cooling system that uses liquid as a coolant and a heat exchanger for heat removal from the coolant. The most commonly used fluids are water, inhibited glycol and water solutions, dielectric fluids, and custom-designed transfer fluids. In a liquid cooling loop, coolant is pumped through the cold plate on top of the hot component. The heat dissipated from the component is transferred in the heat exchanger to the ambient, resulting in lowering the temperature of the coolant as it travels back into the cold plate. Cold plates can be used to cool high-powered electronics, IGBT modules, lasers, wind turbines, motor devices, automotive components, medical equipment, and more. For more information on cold plates and liquid cooling, visit QATS.com.